Hey everyone, Iskermist Studios here. Welcome to week two of voting the Jedi Temple March in LEGO. Now, I want to clarify something. This week's segment was supposed to be released last week. So some of the footage that you are seeing being the first two, three time lapses were from last week's. So there is another time lapse that I did add where I had done a little bit more tile work. And I did lose a time lapse file for one of the statues. So I do apologize for that. Now, with that being said, let's get into this week's segment. So here is the progress that we've made so far based off of the time lapse. You guys got to see a little bit of what we're going with here, at least. So now you guys have more of an idea of what we're doing. Here it is. So obviously, like I said, the plan was to at least have three or four rows of the 501st Legion walking up the steps with Anakin Skywalker leading him behind. Which, obviously, you can tell that it is not the same outfit, has a completely different face, and I ended up using the old Ben Kenobi hood with it, which, honestly, does really, it kind of does suit the look for it, besides the cape, which I might replace later on. But, yeah, as you guys can tell, it looks pretty good, and I like the way it looks. So, we are going to build the statue, so let's get right to it. Alrighty guys, so here is the Jedi Temple statue, at least one of them. I do have the other one built right now, but I am missing two slope pieces that are supposed to be right here. I am missing those on the edge. So as of right now, we're just gonna make it look like this. This is what it is going to look like. You guys can tell that I kind of went with pretty much the same design besides these two hands right here. This side is supposed to be on that side, just like that. So pretty much the lightsaber's facing inwards, but I might just leave it like that as I do think it is pretty cool. So anyhow, yeah, so we're going to do some more tiling. Let's get Alrighty guys, so we have finished up the tiling work. I found this base plate tile last minute before I got to complete the by the time I completed the time lapse. But yeah guys, we're pretty much almost done. I mean, we just got to put these two things and the whole front section is done. And just to give you guys an idea, the pillars for the Jedi Temple, the entrance part, will be placed over here and here. So you guys kind of have an idea of what we're looking at here. But yeah, I'm really liking how this is looking so far. I'm really impressed. Now, for next week, what I am hoping to do is to build these two pillar pieces completely and maybe add like a bench or something on both sides or something to kind of liven up this area, because I just don't want to make it the light and dark gray across the entire thing. I want to do something pretty cool, at least in terms of things to add. So let me know guys, what do you think I should add in front of the pillars on both of these sides? So with that being said, let's get right into the outro. Hey everyone, Iskermist Studios here. Welcome to week two of voting the Jedi Temple March in LEGO. Now, I want to clarify something. This week's segment was supposed to be released last week. So some of the footage that you are seeing being the first two, three time lapses were from last week's. So there is another time lapse that I did add where I had done a little bit more tile work. And I did lose a time lapse file for one of the statues, so I do apologize for that. Now, with that being said, let's get into this week's segment.